There's also a range of accommodation like holiday flats available, B&Bs, hotel. And this looks like a beautiful park here. Looks outstanding. There are lots of seats to sit around. Gorgeous pond there. Yes, again I'm pleasantly surprised. I didn't think there would be as much to do as what I thought. This is the West Cliff area. Again, a viewpoint, use a 20p coin. Some beach huts, etc. There's also the Amazonian Zoo that way.